in escape, a life on every face. Well, that's a change until I'm finally left with a date. Tell me to relax if I just stare. Maybe I don't know if I should change the feeling that we
General Risner was a great leader and an inspiration to all of us who had the honor of serving with him. He underwent special treatment because he was well known as one of America's finest aviators. He will remain an inspiration to generation after generation of young Americans who choose Air Force and Naval Aviation and Marine Aviation as their profession and avocation.
I've been a thousand places and shook a million hands. I don't know where I'm going, but I know just where I've been. I've flown a million miles and I rode so many more. Every day a castaway, a vagabond, battle-born. A battle-born. Once upon a time I had an open point of view. But that was just so long ago, before I had a clue. Was there such a time where I didn't stand alone? Was there ever a time? And how would I have known? I've been a thousand places and sure.
I will always remember Robbie Risner and the inspiration that he provided to those of us who had the honor of serving with him. He inspired us to do things that we otherwise would never have been capable of. And Robbie Risner will live in the memory of all of us who honor genuine American heroes.
And shook a million hands. I don't know where.